Lies have consequences. Over 2 years ago, a torrent of lies swept Dominion and election officials across America into an alternative universe of conspiracy theories, causing grievous harm to Dominion and the country. Today's settlement of $787,500,000 represents vindication and accountability.